I think I need to write down all the food that I eat now.
No problem, that's what your tracking app's for.
I also need to figure out the points for each treat. How?
Like I said, that's what your tracking app's for. All you do is search for any food that you've eaten. The app shows you the points, so there's no worry of cheating. So pull out your phone, you'll see the tracking app is the key.
It sounds too complicated.
No, it's really easy. Name a food.
Okay, dude. How about a peanut butter jelly sandwich?
Oh, okay, do you know the brand names of those items included?
The bread is 647, Geoff and Michael.
The total would be 8, that's what the app has concluded.
You are right, now let's count up our supper. Oh look, they list the menus of most restaurants and fast foods, so I can look up points before I order, now that's good. Okay, you won, it's fun. This tracking app is for me.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Come on, come on.
There's still more fun left.
Come on, come on.
You'll love this one, pet.
Come on, come on. Don't call me pet ever again.
Look, it has a scanner you can use when you're shopping.
You mean it somehow scans your groceries for you.
Place it on the barcode and the app will start bopping.
12 points? My God, it's just a Yoo-hoo.
It helps you see the points of all the food you're consuming. I use it to pre-track my meals, so I'm not assuming.
Right on, right on, it's true. Pre-tracking makes sense to do.
And don't forget your blue ball.
Huh? I beg your pardon. Don't run away. What did you say?
I said your blue balls are important. Oh, yeah.
Why are blue, why are blue, why are blue balls so essential?
They represent your healthy eating range now, which could be very influential.
It'll help me motivate a change. Pow!
You always get some points for every blue ball in meeting. Exchange them on the app for gifts, a nice way of treating.
So come on, come on and do the tracking app now. It's fun on your phone, so do the tracking app now. Come on, come on, it's true. The tracking app is for you. Weight Watchers app now. Come on, come on. You can pre-track now. Come on, come on. That's where it's at now. Come on, come on. Weight Watchers app now.
Wow, that was fun, huh?
It was.
Yeah. So do you guys use the Weight Watchers app? Do you have any tips for tracking? Put them in the comments below. We'll answer you back.
Yeah, so come on, come on.
If you enjoyed the video, please like, share with your friends, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. It's the best decision you'll make all day. I promise.
Do you guys have any tips on tracking? Because we need help. Look at this.
Okay, we're done.